Hello guys, it's Constant Upgrader here. I'm here to read you a verse from the Bible. Actually a couple verses. I read this a couple days ago and it really stood out to me, so I thought I'd share it with you guys, okay? this is being read from the NIV version, 1984, I think. Anyways, I'm gonna read Titus 3, 1 through 11. So, here we go. Doing what is good. Remind the people to be subject to rulers and authorities, to be obedient, to be ready to do whatever is good, to slander no one, to be peaceable and considerate, and to show true humility toward all men. At one time we too were foolish, disobedient, deceived, and enslaved by all kinds of passions and pleasures. We lived in malice and envy, being hated and hating one another. But when the kindness and love of God our Savior appeared, He saved us, not because of righteous things we had done, but because of His mercy. He saved us through the washing of rebirth and renewal by the Holy Spirit, who is Jesus, whom He poured out on us generously through Jesus Christ our Savior, so that having been justified by His grace, we might become heirs, having the hope of eternal life. This is a trustworthy saying, and I want you to stress these things, so that those who have trusted in God may be careful to devote themselves to doing what is good. These things are excellent and profitable for everyone. But avoid foolish controversies and genealogies and arguments and quarrels about the law, because these are unprofitable and useless. Warn a divisive person once, and then warn him a second time. After that, have nothing to do with him. You may be sure that such a man is warped and sinful. He is self-condemned. So that's it. The verse that meant the most to me was verses 4 through 6. Let me just read those over again. But when the kindness and love of God our Savior appeared, He saved us, not because of righteous things we had done, but because of His mercy. He saved us through the washing of rebirth and renewal by the Holy Spirit, whom He poured out on us generously through Jesus Christ our Savior, so that having been justified by His grace, we might become heirs, having the hope of eternal life. I actually read 7 too. But, yeah, that's it. God is amazing. So I really want to, show how awesome He is through YouTube. And thank goodness for YouTube. Yeah, I hope you all like this verse, because I know I do. Have a nice day, and goodbye.